हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर पंकज तिवारी। आई वेलकम टू ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 7। टुडे आई विल टीच यू द फर्स्ट पोएम ऑफ योर इंग्लिश बुक द स्क्वायरल। द स्क्वायरल इज अ वेरी शॉर्ट पोएम रिटन बाय मिल्ड्रेड बोवर्स आर्मस्ट्रांग। He describes about a squirrel in this poem. He says, the squirrel's tail is looks like a question mark. That means the tail of the squirrel in a very similar to the question mark, the grammatical mark. And his overcoat, that means his fur, the soft fur, is of grey in color. He sat up straight to eat a nut, and he likes to tease and play. The squirrel is very funny to the people. He makes fun with the people when anybody runs toward his trees or comes closer to the squirrel, he runs the other side. Let's see the line by line explanation of this poem. He wore a question mark for tail, an overcoat of grey. He sat up straight to eat a nut. He likes to tease and play. And if we run around his tree, he went the other way. He wore a question mark for tail. That means the tail of a squirrel is like a question mark. यानी कभी कहता है कि गिलहरी का जो tail यानी पूंछ है वो बिल्कुल एक question mark की तरह है. An overcoat of grey, और उसका overcoat जो है उसका fur जो है भूरे रंग का है. He sat up straight to eat a nut. वह सीधे बैठे हुए हैं, नट खा रहा है. He likes to tease and play. और उसे चिढ़ाना और खेलना पसंद है. And if we run around his tree, यदि हम उसके पेड़ के करीब जाते हैं, he went the other way. तो वह दूसरी तरफ भाग जाता है. Totally, at least we can say that a squirrel is very funny creature. It commonly found in the garden, on the trees, and everywhere around you, you can see. Here are some difficult words: a squirrel, wore, tail, mark, straight, trees, overcoat, grey, other way. And here are the answer of three questions which are in the poem. The first question is, why does the poet say the a squirrel tails is like a question mark? Answer: the poet said the squirrel wore a question mark for tail because the shape of the tail of the squirrel looks very similar to the question mark. The second question: it is right to say that animal wears a tail? Answer: no, we don't usually say that an animal wears a tail. We usually say that animals has a tail. And the last question: who is teasing to whom and how? And the answer is, the squirrel is teasing the poet and his friends. When the poet and his friends ran around the tree, it went the other way. Okay, understand? If you have any problem about the poem, you write me. I will answer, I will solve your problem. That's right.